thoughts from the manager in terms of the tactics. Maybe his team have been handcuffed a little bit by Everton's defensive stranglehold on the club that's come here with 60 goals to their name.